But I think after winning a title like Miss Universe, I would like to be 60 years old and someone walking down the street, if they saw me and said, you know, these many years ago she was a Miss Universe, I would like people to believe that. So I'm going to make sure I take really good care of myself and ensure that I really look like the Millennium's Miss Universe even when I'm 60 years old.
You've done it and you're looking better.
Thank you.
I'm not too sure how lucky all of us are going to be in terms of getting to try any of your recipes. I'm sure Mahesh is enjoying every bit of it.
He has no choice.
I'm sure he's glad at that.
Well, I'm back in January. David is out. Vijoy Nambiar, you'll see me in a small little way there. But as soon as we're back from the Australian Open and Saira's first birthday celebrated, I'm back in the studios to start the workshop. Good,
Saira.
I don't think she knows. She has her mother's looks and her father's expressions.
And who's green?
Totally her mother's. And hopefully her father's sporting abilities.